never finding love. Living in the backseat or dying too young. Scared of the future, who you become. Preaching from above, tell me what are you afraid of. What are you afraid of, never finding love. Living in the backseat or dying too young. Scared of the future, who you become. Preaching from above, tell me what are you afraid of. I can lead a list around the block. Scared of heights, scared of flashing lights and dying alone. Y'all should be familiar cause I know it's relatable. It's true, we all gon' die, it's inevitable. But I'm trying not to feed on negativity. It probably wouldn't be as hard if you were here with me. If I asked you, would you come and disappear with me? Go and fucking blow the stratosphere with me. I'm just bullshitting, no, we never make it out. We just smoke and skiing, yeah, that's how we take it out. We would stay up all night and lay it out. And like that, me and her just fucking skate it out. Peace. What are you afraid of? Never finding love. Living in the backseat of dying too young. Scared of the future, who you become. Preaching from above, tell me what are you afraid of? What are you afraid of? Never finding love. Living in the backseat of dying too young. Scared of the future, who you become. Preaching from above, tell me what are you afraid of? I care of people thinking I'm too afraid to admit it. Like who I'm trying to be and whether people fucking with it. Maybe I should take some Xanax to get a face that sink the ship. Call it Titanic, you famous ASAP. Afraid of never being happy for once. Afraid of never having friends that I trust. My heart's stuck on switching lanes, unsustainable. I guess I chalk it up to growing pains, unexplainable. Yeah, I'm burnt out on confidence, can't you tell? I kinda resent you wishing me well. Yeah, this might not be good for clientele, but I speak my fucking mind how I feel. Tell her. You sure you know what you're doing? Are you asking me cause you care? Or just interviewing? Questioning me on all the self-destructive shit I'm pursuing? Just to pick yourself up, it's obvious what you're doing, okay? They say I kinda sound like Drake. Really, I'm fucking flattered at the shit that they say. I see the honor and the pride being compared to the great. But who really wants to compete with who they impersonate? But let me make this clear so none of y'all can mistake. The dude is my fucking idol from 17 to this day. And if his guys plan, I'll make it to find in my own lane. The shit is yet to be seen, but in my heart I know it's fate. Like, what are you afraid of? Never finding love.